I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hello everyone, it's Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys, all buttered up and ready for Squad Show. So yummy yummy popcorn with the loads of butter that everybody loves, all buttered up and ready to go. Who's all buttered up? I'm all buttered up for full tilt. So yes. Yes. The full tilt is in motion. Let's get to getting one. The getting is very good. Full tilt is probably a lot better than Seesaw, honestly. At least for the most part, unless we manually do so. We're not going to plummet to the ground because everybody just wants to make the seesaw like balance on an angle, and it's hard to jump and make it without any problems. Because, yeah, see how we're already past the capacity for the weight? Jeez, these beans are chubby. So, better we do something like that. Alright. Jeez. Even just with me on here, that's a lot. I didn't realize all that butter and all that popping corn is going to be that much weight. Sometimes the better stuff that you like to savor and devour makes you a little chubbier around the corners. You know? Sometimes it's that way. For better and or worse. So, 33 points. Oh yes, that is what I am talking about. Don't know why I say it like that, but you know me. Sometimes I have, basically I feel like I have like a switch behind my head or something. It's like I push it, it's like 1 minute it's my ticked off, getting out of bed, morning, don't bother me, turn the lights out kind of person, and then it's my hey voice, and then all that stuff. I mean, at least my voice changes depending on my mood, my day, and all that stuff, where it's not just annoying constantly 24/7 like most people on TV or in the real world, especially in my real world. There's a lot of people that talk like this in some ways where it's like, I don't want to hear that. I don't want to hear that. I really can't stand people with that kind of voice. So, Alright. I think we are well prepared to qualify. Looks like we're missing one. So, not sure why they're missing when there is no reason for that. Hopefully they're still in the game. Yeah. Alright. The countdown is over, the round's over, and we've just begun to the qualified rules. Yes. I knew our pesky little bundle of squad buddies are all wrapped up and still around. So, Skyline Stumble. Oh, yeah. We don't need no introduction for this because we know we're going to stumble, especially these back and forth lasers and that dreaded last segment. That can be quite the rude bunch. Now we can go and go some more. Let this countdown time us to our way. Alright. There for a minute. I'm glad I actually managed to make that, because there's a chance I was not going to make some of these jumps and bumps and bruises and all that other stuff. Leave my popcorn alone. It didn't do nothing to you. It's just sitting here being all tasty and wonderful. Yes, yes. Alright. The lasers are missing. So, because I don't want to deal with these and that laser grid, you know. Stop flinging me like that. Well, you're lucky I made that. You're lucky I made that. And of course, you think you're cool because you made it first. You took my 1 point. And my so-called dreaded achievement. Or trophy. Or nothing at all, depending on what system you're playing on. But what you don't know is I already have said achievement. Ha ha. Okay. And everything is getting there. We only got 3 members remain. And 2 beans across that finish. Okay, come on. Let's work on our next target from the starting to the finish line. Let's see what is our next obstacle that awaits us so we can remain and then win. Next up is ... Jump Club. Okay. Alright. At least it's not the Swiveler. Please, I beg you, do not give me the Swiveler. Or at least give me the power to conquer the dreaded thingamajig. Okay. Alright, Yeah. Okay. Alright, no berries ain't going to stop me. I'm popcorn. I say that, and I could have almost actually bit the dust right there, you know? Yeah, I could have. I was right there, too. But I was saved by my kernels. Alright. So I'm pretty sure in Fall Guys, literally all popcorn is popped. No kernels left. At all. Yeah, let's dive in and savor every moment that we can, because it could be our last. Oh my gosh, I am surprised. 2 close calls right there. It's understandable. I get caught in the rift. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We good. Wish that was actually the winning round. Oh, I know. Can't always get that lucky. Yep, we've already lost one of our players. Our team is looking like it's a triple squad. Not a quadruple. Unless I wasn't looking in the right place. Then I apologize. Ah, there's the Swiveler. Speak of the delayed devil that it is. Alright. Let's go. One for all and all for one. Let's go. Yes, yes, we did lose someone. Okay. And I still can't make it. Jeez, that other being was like making all these jumps and yeah. Remember that? Okay. Just follow the pattern and you will make it past those hammers. And practically every other thing in between. I am going really slow. Holy cow, what is in this popcorn? You know? An anvil? Kind of thing. So. Okay. Haha. You thought you could fool me. But I calculated your trajectories. Jeez, everybody's watching. Is it? Am I the only one? Yes. Yes, I am. Really? Okay, I have no clue. I just looked. I thought no one was there. Seriously. Dang it. Okay, Dizzy Heights. Can we go for it? I think so. I do definitely think so. Nothing's gonna stop us from getting out of this alive in a matter of speaking, whether it's me speaking gibberish or me speaking the truth. We will make every which way positively perfection. Oh yes. All right. I gotta remember the pattern for this. Sometimes they just roll out whenever they feel like it, wherever and how. So, yep. But luckily, it's not the worst one. Honestly, those yellow ones are probably even worse than the multicolored. So, all right. Yeah, they feel like they stay there welcome too much. Yeah, see, that one literally is going up and stuck to my left arm. Yes, yes. We made it. Our friend here has seen better days. Jeez. Give this bean a break. Wow. Speaking of. Alright. Ain't that difficult. But. They're messing around, going like all like side to side and swerving. And you, at least you're trying. At least the other guy tried. Yeah, sometimes these colorful orbs just love to get in the way. Yeah, why did I expect you could actually make it? And they left. I'm pretty sure they left. So. No. Because I saw the spectator mode like go from the one bean I was looking at to another, and I wasn't pushing the button. So yeah. Yep. Believe me, you know when I'm touching the button, because I just constantly green through all of the other beans. I don't just always stick on one. Unless there's not that many remaining. Alright. Let's hope this goes swell. Who knew the people on the bottom path could actually speed up like that? Alright. Alright. Haha! Made it. Dang. Sometimes you can't see the shadow of the thing in Majigger. Aha, thank you for the push. And the shove. Excellent. Very excellent. I might add. And... alright, qualified. Never a dull moment when we try, right? No matter what, we're trying. We're trying our best. Our darn diddly best. Perfect match. Well, why can't the thing look like this? Why does it have to have one of those long reaching thingamajigs in the middle? Why? Why must you be so darn difficult to control? Okay. I see a grape I'm on. Watermelon right there. Alright. Grape. Yes. It is a very nice grape. Yep. Parched thanks to the popcorn. That's why we're drinking that. Okay. Cherry, orange, apple, banana over there. I can't reach that way, so. There's a banana right here. See what always happens? Dang bar always sets the bar for my humiliation. I had $50 riding on this game. No. That'd be terrible. That'd be very, very, very terrible. Alright, okay, no one in fifth or sixth, I think, is left. So we're good to go. We're right there. In the fourth. Survived. Woo-hoo! With a technicality, which sometimes is a bad thing, sometimes it's a good thing, when it saves your bacon and makes the video a little more, well, interesting. And next up is ... something interesting, we hope, both with its arrival and its, well, how it plays out. And that's a good way in. Oh, Blast Lanish. Alright. Well, I'm a sucker for blast ball like destruction for getting rid of those other nasty beans. And, okay. Okay. So. Yes, yes. That could have actually probably got flung right here if it was like this. But since it was going up like this, the blast ball sunk right into the bottom of the ocean. All right. Surprisingly, no one's over here fighting. They're all over here, and I seem to be at loss of words, and only one member of my squad, Platoon, friendship-wise, is still here, so. And now I'm all alone. All by myself. And I'm sad. Luckily, I got all the movie theater popcorn and drinks. And of course, I had to sneak in one of the movie theater bathrooms as well, so. Yes. Ah! You found my secret area. You must never live. Popcorn is way better than chips. Either way, we can both make people choke. Okay. No, get off me. You creep. No. Haha. Dang it. Why can't you go up when I want you to go up? And then when I say don't go up, you stay down? I'm afraid. Timer. Okay. Still eliminated, but no. Curse my beautiful, buttery, thin, long, luscious, beautiful body. What is it with the curse? Okay, squad show. Alright. Tundra run. Lay it on me. Let's smack dab right into the snow of the frosty obstacles and race to our heart content with everything we need. Every single thing we need. From a team. Excellent teamwork, of course, and it doesn't look like we're a four squad. All right, I guess, and those witches' hats are back, the pots and pan not doing it for you, okay. Now, that was very uncalled for. Fine. Jim wants you anyway. Alright, that's easier than the last times. Alright, alright, this is even easier. Smell that hot buttered popcorn! Alright. Let's see where you're at, friend. And you're still over here. Honestly, I don't know how you're having trouble with this when all you have to do is run and jump. Just in case. So, yeah. At least it's a qualified round for how many beans we got. All right. Marvelous, simply marvelous. Everything will be fine and very fine. Okay, gate crash. let's get to work. Gate crashing all day long. All right. Countdown is commencing. Fingertips all on the controller. And the gates hopefully are, well, cooperating, except for that one technicality that I do not intend to make a monkey of me again. I say that and that happens. All right. Some seem to load in and leave faster than others. There's always room for one more on this plane to the next area. It's starting to take off. We're gonna have to have you grab our hand out the window or the door to get you in. All right. Yes. What a wonderful way to play so far, and that will be a magical day. Oh yes, I can almost taste the success, and Penguin Pool Party can be either the ice or the nice that breaks our concentration. Okay, let's Penguin Pool Party time it up for now and for, well, as long as this game actually plays out for. Anyone losing a little critter around here? No? Well, anybody else in the mood for a nice hankering smell of popcorn? There's water. It's all in my butter. Okay. These slippery little critters. Dang, why can I not grab? They're right there, for gosh sake. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Really? Is this thing literally full? Oh my gosh. I'm right on its tail. I can't even grab a hold of the thing. It's not because I'm trying to not grab a hold of it, and it doesn't help when others objectifyly get our success rate. Oh, come on, I had you. Okay, there we go. Well, no, not really. But at least we're still remaining qualified. That's the best anything can hope for. Okay. And we'll make sure this next game, whatever it may be, will go well. I want to say perfect, but I don't know, because usually the perfectness never actually works at this angle for this game. So yeah, are we ready? Let's get ready and figure out our success and our fail ratio. Okay, I'm on a melon. And, alright. Watermelons and oranges. Watermelons and oranges. Alright. Well, this time I can see. So, once that thing goes back up, yes, like that, I'm staying on here. Cherries, grapes, bananas, apples, I think, are over there, so, alright, Dang, you follow me, you whippersnapper, you. Okay, apples, cherry, orange, and grape, and a banana, for potassium. Okay, alright. Apple. Well, that's where we're already at. I don't trust myself, especially with how many people are on top of this thingamajig. Survive. Vol. Oh yeah. That was perfect. Definitely perfect. Alright. All that for just those. Well, stinks whoever lost their team, but it doesn't look like anybody lost their team but us. But hey, Hoopsie Legends. Well, I don't know if this will count as perfect as well, but to each their own, to each their own. Can we do what needs to be done? And dang it, why do you keep going up like that? And this needs to quit being down here. Okay, I thought someone else was right there because I felt the... Wait, okay, I gotcha. Too bad, so sad. I am kind of living to regret that choice. Alright. Nope, can't get that. Someone else is already going after that territory. Okay. Well. Aha! And I still stayed on. I stuck the landing. I'm not gonna stick the landing for this, but whatever, that's what this is for. And, still not gonna stick the landing for that. But again, that's what this is for. And now we just gotta hope and dream big. Big, wide open dreams that we can dream about. Okay, no, I'm not even gonna bother taking that, you know? Okay. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. I see you. Turn my way, turn my way. Yes. Haha. You wait long enough, it will happen. Alright. All right. All right. Yes. One more needs to be brought to... Okay, that is a very bad time for me to fall there. Okay. First place, too. Wow. I don't think we're first place. I think we're second place, but I guess because we got gold. I'm pretty sure the other team got it as well. Wow. All right. Not bad for a team with only three members versus a team with four members. And, Jump Showdown. Alright. Well. You'll figure I'm with this whole team's member and one of mine. Alright. We just need to not fear any issues that may come up. This is probably the best way to get to that side over there, anyway. Because if we go all the way around just to turn, well, by the time we get there, it will be... But I also don't trust making some of these jumps with, well, people. Oh, boy. Oh, I just lost my chance of making it to that side. Haha. Fall. Okay, thank you for going that route. Now it's down to me and one other person, and of course, they had to pull the crap. They just had to pull and pull until we had to beep stop. We did get stopped, so, hey, whatever. Okay, Lily Leapers. I'm not gonna lie, the animation and the music are kind of getting delayed a little. So I feel like there might be something with the game. Maybe it's not loading as much because there's too many people in there and then they're just bouncing around and who knows? Who knows how many games are actually going on in each of these servers for today's. Okay. Bouncy. Hey, that was not nice. Mind your P's and Q's, as they say. I don't know who says that. Nowadays, it's like, I don't care anymore. You guys can get whatever grade you want, so I don't have to see you again kind of people, but back then, people actually cared what grade they were given. Nowadays, all you have to do is participate in school, and everybody gets the grade that they want. I'm sure. So, whatever. It feels like that's all that happens nowadays. The whole no person left behind. Yeah, well, you know what? If you want to leave me behind with a great amount of cash at a movie theater or something, well, please do, because then all the popcorn for me. Oh, yes. Right now I want to go to the movies, and now I want popcorn. Which will probably... One of those will probably happen within this next month. Well, not next month, but this month. Eh, maybe. Eh, who knows. Whatever. Right? Actually, I'll probably get it both months, but who knows. Especially if someone buys it. or makes it. Of course, I have a better chance at someone buying it than making it, but hey. Why are you messing around? Why are you messing around? Okay, luckily. Okay, we're still right there. Well, not exactly the best way to, but it's there. It's still there, and we're going strong, kind of, maybe, ish. Depending. Now, well, let's get all buttered up for more and more and more. It's like an encore or some sort of thing that we can try our best at. And if our best is not good enough, well, we can always try to make another best of, you know? Some sort of festive best of scenario. Don't know where I'm going with this. I think I got popcorn on my brain now. I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing, in all honesty. Can my brain literally survive with popcorn and butter? Maybe not the hot butter, because that'll burn literally my brain to, well, kingdom come, but it's already there, so joke's on you. Now, if my brain actually turned to popcorn, does that mean every time my brain hurts, I'm just gonna smell butter burning or something? I mean, sometimes the smell of butter burning is interesting. Okay. I wasn't expecting that, where it's essentially just rolling every which way. Yep. And now we just keep commencing and commencing some more until everything goes swell enough. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a spicy meatball if I've ever seen one, and I have. But spicy popcorn too. Who really can tell? Right. Alright, folks, I'm gonna end this part here. I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play. Follow, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more. Bye-bye.